And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Serious Sam. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. My desk is a mess right now, and I've just put my phone down with the timer, and it just seems I've knocked everything off the desk, so it's great. Okay, what are we up to? Yeah, that's right, we gotta find a way to take out those choppers. Get to the chopper. Blow up the chopper.
Who needs a vacation when you got a rocket launcher?
Okay, we need to somehow target. Why, hello. Are you poorly placed? I think you are. Don't forget I could very easily get myself killed because I don't have any armor. Must remember that. I'm telling you guys to remember something that I should know. It's not very clever of me, is it? Yeah. Oh, get down. What the hell was that? There. Excuse me. Not ready to here just yet. Okay. Really trying to make sure that we see everything that needs to be seen down here. Of course I don't need rockets. What the hell? Alright. Looks like we're heading back up. Can we go up here? Yep. Okay. Oh shit. That's right. We got those things to worry about, don't we? Let's see if we can surprise it by going around here. Shit, someone hit us in the back. Oh, you spat at me from behind. Try to be conservative. That's one dead giant thing. Don't know what it is, but it's dead. Regardless. Okay, bit of health. Nice. Few more rockets. Okay. Same place we're at before. Alrighty. Let's go. Nothing here. Alright. Over towards here, which there is again nothing. Bamfing Eminies. Yeah. Yeah, I actually do call them enemies. Worst part is we don't know what the enemy it is yet, so you can hear them bamping in, but can't bloody see any. You guys, huh? Okay, a little more than I expected. That's alright. Oh fuck! Couldn't see it. Dust clouds too big. Shit. There's just so many of them, and I've got like no health. I have 5 health. I'm quite proud of myself. Don't know why I couldn't target him properly, but we got there in the end. Bloody hell! This is not gonna go down well. That sounds like bees to me. Oh, shit! mine explosion doesn't count in this game. Oh no, 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 no. Oh. Where's our last save point? It's all the enemies bamping in, isn't it? Take two. This really does look ridiculous. Like, I like to think that they don't need this many enemies doing suicide runs at us. It reminds me of, what was it, that first, this is the first stage that they did it? I don't remember which stage it was specifically. And then Sam just yells back at him. Come on. Come get some. Oops. I'm done. Go the accuracy. Pick you off. There we go. I hate these stupid dust storms they create. That's enough for you. Man, it's just one giant slogfest. I'm sorry, guys. I know I'm not really saying much, but it's like I actually do have to concentrate. And I'm really disappointed that I actually need to concentrate on something so simple. But when you have a look at the carnage, look at that. We need more body parts shed over this Egyptian area. Man, zombie apocalypse would be perfect here. Then he'd probably come back in for more suiciders. Seriously. No, that we just took out one of your friends. Oh, hello, shotgun shells. Oh, fuck! Oh, I see it. I think he actually dodged it as well. He dodged it. Great. I need someone to fucking hide in the meantime. I cannot put up with this for long. Oops. That was a bad decision by me, wasn't it? Fuck. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, crap. More place to respawn. Oh, that's what I was really afraid of. That is the sandworm. It can kill you instantly. They even have a cave troll. God, this is not going to go well. They're all behind me now. This isn't going too bad at all. I like how the flesh just seems to fly off. Oh, look, they're so bloody red. Blood red. Ah. Alright. Let's see what else we got. Minigun! Where have you been all my life? Hiding in this little area? Of course, in having the minigun, that means that we're probably about to have, oh, look at that. Something right there. No, my luck is probably the cannon as well. No offense, guys, but I think that... Oops. That's what happens when you press the tilt key. Something just bamfed. Really fucking loud bamf, but... don't think it was that necessary. Which means that if it's only one thing bamfing in, we're probably about to get fucked. It's probably either a fat fucker or something. Come on. Something in there. Oh, just to piss him off like that. Oh, come on, where's my... There we go. There we go. Oh, shit! Where are you? No! No, 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 you fucking don't. Really hoping not to come across these enemies here, especially considering I don't have the... Fuck. Ouch. Fucking hell. Fuck, and a helicopter as well. Not the best place to be. I need a better place to fight it. Man, they seem to have just ramped up the difficulty here for me. How nice of them. They have a cave troll. Alright, I was looking for that damn thing to tell in. You know what I'm talking about. It's gonna fuck me up. Might as well just try to find them first. Where is it? I think the worst part is it's silent as well, so... I can't just... Wait, where is it? I saw it's shadow, so where does that make it? That's just cheating, isn't it? That's cheating. Put its shadow somewhere, but it don't actually allow me to make out where it is by looking at its shadow. Where is it? I can hear it. Can't let you see it though. Okay, you're here. You can't damage it that much, but I don't know how much damage you can do to it first. Oh fuck. It's a walker. Try to take it out sooner rather than later. No, it's the helicopter. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. I see you there. I can hear another one. Oh god, something just bamfed in as well. I think it jumped out of here. No, it didn't. Fuck, they're all here! Like, every enemy in the game that we've encountered so far is in here. You can kind of see the ricochets. Oh, fuck, where is it? Where'd she come from? Really could do with some help. Fuck. Heard you, didn't know where you were though. I'm sucking like one. target it. Damn it. Yes! That is an achievement in itself. Fuck. Sorry about the swearing, everyone. I kind of do swear a lot, don't I? Well, now I do anyway. Ever since I started up this new job, I swear more. Oh, I really could have used that before. Okay, how can we take out this helicopter? Of course, don't forget that it may not be necessary to take out the helicopters. Unless... try to take out the walker as well while we're here. Oops, he's taking a long way. Helicopter, however, is not. And I can't sight. Oh, hello. Fuck. Your head, please. Hey, bud. Ah, damn it. I hate that. Point-and-click adventure, where clicking usually kills you. Fuck. I just have to start off like that. It's a good way to piss me off. Also the fact that I fucking hit a walker. Shit, this is going to start with more enemies bamping in. Oh, now you guys have fucking done it. Stand a chance now. Come on, helicopter! You have to come here eventually! At which point I will gladly put holes in you. Inappropriate. Oh, that sounds like an enemy! Fuck! Bad shooting on my behalf! That was horrible. That was really horrible. I'm gonna try to keep going, but... that's what I was being carried away. This area is too small to fight in. Which side is it? That side. Is that, We have all the enemies banding in now. You want to fight? I will gladly accept your proposal to fight. Come on. Who cares about all the rockets flying past here? We can deal with it. Let's not forget that the helicopter is somewhere around here. Oops. Accidents happen. I don't have any rockets, so that'll do, probably. Oh, fuck, not again. Really gotta stop doing that, don't I? That should have taken that helicopter out. Should have. I don't know how many rockets to possibly need, but... got a walker running around as well. One of the main problems with that enemy is that it's got guns. More importantly, they're instant hit guns, so I can't even dodge them. Save here. Looks like they put every boss in just for the fun of it. Like, hey, you wanna have something fun? Let's put all the bosses in. Any reason? No, really. Real reason. Oh, God. Oh, man, there's my helicopter. And they're shooting from all the way back there as well. Make a break for it. I just want the items, that's all. Please don't bamp in any more enemies, we don't need any more. Got enough to worry about as it is. Shit, where are you? You're somewhere here. What? Another one? I can hear the whispering. must get out. Fuck. And our timer's going off. And we get the walker somewhere around here. Hi, how you going? Of course, all those shots don't actually count. Only one of them does, really. Shit. Can you stop shooting that much, will you? Oh man, I really need to find a better place to hide. Does that have to slow me down that much? I mean, it's basically... You guys don't notice this, I guess, as much to me, but... The aiming significantly changes when I'm under attack grind. You can hear the whispering, but basically, can't really do much about it. Where are you hiding? Helicopter. And the walker, getting tired of hearing it. Where is it? There you are. One health. One fucking health. One health. Can I do this with one health? Maybe not. Shall we save now anyway? We did take out another. Better not overwrite the same one though. Ah, let's create a new one. Man, there's all those machine gunners, I think. I'm not even gonna see them. They're gonna hit me before I even notice it. Maybe not. This is dangerous. Oh god. That's another one down. Okay, I think that will finish this up. We're over time and... Well, I'm tired of hearing that damn walker running around, so we'll finish up here. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it, and as per usual, the Gary stuff out there, yeah.